has attempted to compile a list of casualties and losses, but information is sketchy at best.
Well, we know we've lost the Belgian contingent in the Sinai. There's a strong possibility there may be more reinforcement hiding in the Golan Straits.
What
the hell's he saying?
Seems they're getting a signal. Old Morse code. It's from the Americans. But they want to organize a counter-offensive.
It's about bloody time. What do they plan to do?
We have confirmed reports of combat-ready divisions in Europe, the Middle East, and Asia.
That's impressive, considering it's all being done with the
Morse code.